Oh, I think I've heard some.
Alright. So they give us pennies, I think, copper coins, because that's what you really need to be ingesting is copper or something, or I don't know. Alright? And they're trying to get you planted in thinking this is 2021, right? Like that one movie, that one Superman dude, who, I don't know, it's not the same actor for Superman, I think. I don't know his name. But anyways, so they're keeping us bound in this situation, thinking this is 20. I mean, dude, like, we had brand new 21s, shiny everywhere. What is that? Right? Keeping us locked down. Right? Look, they squeeze that. Which one is it? It's called Daydream. It's like a 34-foot long.
Ask them.
Right, whatever. I told that kid about, I was like, who has been doing pickles for sale, you know? So look, you gotta be like the curvature of the plane. You gotta poke it in. Pokey mobster.
Right.
Oh.
I'm actually alive and not dead and not drinking, so that is a plum fucking miracle. And I made it happen. Oh my god. Well, I didn't make it up. Oh,
jacked up monkeys.
Cashew.
Richard Sean Cashew.
Bumblebee that needs to move.
My ass.
Jim Atwell's half brother is James McGee. Is that his name?
She's gonna put this on a chart.
Short, short, short. Oh my God. amount of pressure. You don't want to push too hard, Gregory. Patty cake, patty cake, take your bed, make me a cake as best you can. Shit. Alright, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 14 holes. 14 holes. 14 holes. Look at that wild. Isn't that crazy? Look at that. That's a test. That's what I want to see back there. Make a big one. We got to have the corners on the fiberglass. Not cool. Cool as fuck. I'm going after 17, some bitch's diary. She couldn't wipe her ass, so she had to get some papers delivered. I'm privileged. Tripping.